Hello guys, welcome back to another Let's Play of Final Fantasy 7 Remake, and where we left off, well, we beat the boss, but the bomb's gonna start off, so let's get into this. Go, 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 go! Go, go, go! Don't worry, Barret, I'm just right up on your ass. This is a lot of time though, don't you think? Uh-oh. Let me get this item first. Damn, we have enough time.
We're running out of time.
Shut up and climb.
Yeah.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Hello.
Barret!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need.
How do... I guess there's distance too when activating a skill. I don't know how I got that. Let's go. Oh, another one. I should heal myself, shouldn't I? Let's go.
Sure you could.
Shut up and start running.
That's that.
Oh, what the heck is that? What? You dodging my move? Oh! Okay, that didn't happen before when I played this. Bro, what?
Don't overdo it. Whatever.
I'm wondering where Barry was. Can you care, Kyle? Stop dodging my move!
You're done.
Oh my
no
god.
Time to celebrate.
Get out of here.
Not going down with a
no holding back. It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Never again.
Not good enough. Got you. Fuck on me.
I got this.
Leave me alone, you assholes.
Going in. Get ready.
Oh my god, let me attack.
Was never in doubt.
It took way too many damage. Go.
How can you walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Come on.
One-time gig. I didn't get to read all of that.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean... this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it. Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
Like I'm better just casually walk up this.
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
I was about to say something just casually walking, but I guess that happened.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far.
More potions.
That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
I didn't even get to see the explosion.
She's good to go.
Oh, wait, never mind. That wasn't the explosion.
Fire in the hole!
Sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Can I just slice through the door instead of blowing it up?
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of Sector 8...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, because I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your feelings. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!
Chess.
Let's split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then.
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it. Once we're back at base.
Tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill, and you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
Back to back. I'm good. Healing materia. Wish I could save right now.
Okay, I was only trying to help. Oh, before I forget, here's a little something extra for being so brave. That really was the ride of a lifetime. Well, see you on the train.
Did I ding it around you? Oh. So now everything is new to me since the demo only went all the way to the bombing. Sorry, man. Look how small the material looked like on the sword, and it was so big, like, it was so big as the palm of my hand. What the heck? How do you fit in that?
Cloud! Up here! Look up! I said look up!
Look up?
Not that way! Right! You may alternatively contact the security helpline. Not that way! Right!
What do you mean?
Careful up here!
Oh my god! I should probably talk to those people first, but who knows. Three grenades. Oh shit, I should have probably used those grenades against that boss. Oh man, I like how this is perfectly. Any more chests? I think going to the
station's intact.
Oh.
This is not... Just walking slowly, I guess.
Wait.
Oh, that is quite annoying. Ah, that's so, where do I go now?
You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then. This is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, it burns so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world. Which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry. It's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
I don't think that was an illusion. Alright, let's get out of here.
You should get away from there!
My family! They're at the station! I have to get to the station!
Well,
right,
can't
now.
Go this way.
I can't take this!
The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are
I guess I could look through.
It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once.
Oh.
I repeat.
Oh. Oh, man.
This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation
sorry.
Buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave. your residences at once.
Man, I repeat, what a mess.
This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued.
I'm taking the kids to safety.
Which way? Lovely Street. Not that way. Oh, look who's there.
Too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self.
Help me!
What the heck are these? That's what I want to know.
Drop your weapon!
Oh, okay.
Are you blind?
You know, you're right.
Wait!
Nice meeting you!
Great. Gotta deal with this now.
Sword on the ground! Right now!
Nope. Save it right here and pretty much call it a day, guys. So I hope you guys are enjoying this game as I am, and pretty much please like and subscribe to my channel, and it would really help me out, and I'll see you guys later. See you later.